Hey, I'm back. Does anybody remember me?
All right, we're gonna be starting a new world today. Let's give it a great name. I like that. Very cool. Survival. Hard. We're always hard over here, gamers. Am I right? I changed a few game rules, but nothing that really alters the gameplay. So we're just gonna go ahead and create the world. All right, so we are here in a taiga biome, it seems, a big taiga biome. So we're just gonna go ahead and chop the tree that we spawned on. We're gonna go ahead and just start talking about this series a little bit. So we are in 1.21, which just dropped as of the recording of this yesterday. So I mean, it's no Optifine, but I think we will live. That's okay. I've played without Optifine for a while at this point. But anyway, you read the title and you saw it said 365 days in Minecraft. I know I've taken a little bit of a break, as some of you guys may have noticed. Yes, right as we were so back, I took a little bit of a break from the tube, but that's okay. I'm trying my best to get some content out despite all odds, but I did not spend that time recording 365 actual days of Minecraft, no. But what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing 365 days of Minecraft in 365 episodes. So that may sound silly, but hear me out. That is some interesting generation. It may sound silly, but hear me out. Here's what that's gonna mean. That means each episode is gonna only be one. Oh, this is like the worst possible stone to try and collect. What that means, guys, is it means each episode is only gonna be one Minecraft day long. So I don't know, maybe it's a little bit of a gimmick, maybe it'll work, maybe it won't, we'll find that out together. So this series may feel a little bit slow paced, because obviously there's only so much progress you can do in such a short amount of time, compared to other videos on YouTube, but I think it'll be okay. I think we will be, in fact, gaming, and the episodes are probably gonna be a little bit on the shorter side. And who knows, maybe they'll actually feel a little fast paced. So I'll be trying my best to get some semblance of progress done each day, each episode. So maybe that'll actually cause it to feel a little bit faster paced. So yeah, 365 days, 365 episodes. Hopefully after that, I guess we'll see where we go from there. But yes, so this is obviously day one. And right now, I am just kind of running in a direction. I don't want to be in this forest. I don't want to build here. Also, it's like weird and full of water. What is going on over here? Let's find out. So yes, these episodes should be fairly easy for me to make. So I plan to upload them fairly frequently. That's strange. And by fairly frequently, I mean, honestly, I would love to upload one day every day, so we'll see how that goes. Maybe life will get in the way and it won't be quite that much. But what I plan to do is record the first several episodes kind of all at once. By several, I mean the first like 5 to 7, the first week basically. But what I would love for you guys to do is leave comments on the videos. Give me ideas, give me hints, tips, tricks. This is a new update, and you know, I've been following the snapshots, as you do. Oh, perfect. This might be a great place to go. I've been following the snapshots somewhat, but not like terribly close. So I mean, some of you guys may have some good 1.21 tricky trials kind of tips and info for me. There's an Enderman down there. I think all this was good for was a little bit of iron. But yeah, I would like you guys to be commenting on the videos. I'm gonna try not to make too many ahead of time, so that way I can still kind of act on your comments as you are writing them. But we'll see how that goes. Also, I might make some type of like comment of the day, which I think would be really great. And it actually would be comment of the day, because each episode is one day. But anyway, there's like no animals around here. But yeah, so a few things that means is obviously each episode has to be interesting in some way. So that kind of actually puts not necessarily a limitation, but more of a creative limitation, in the sense of I'm going to have to be driven to be a little bit more creative and actually come up with something. Ah, geez, I don't have enough cobblestone. And actually come up with something uniquely interesting to do each and every day of a Minecraft world. And what that also means is, while yes, obviously I'm going to be building tons of farms. Ooh, coal too, even better. While I will be building tons of farms and automatic farms at that, because I love to build automatic farms, and especially with the new crafter, there's just so much potential for that in this update. But what that means is farms where you just have to stand in one place and AFK are going to be almost entirely off the table. Unless I can think of something to talk about for, I mean, a minimum of like 8 minutes. Or, you know, however long I would need for like an episode. You know, like, so, I mean, I guess that could be 20 minutes long. Because it could be the entire Minecraft day. So yeah, interesting things to think about. I can't just build a farm that requires me to stand in one place for several days because it kind of ruins the content. So any type of farms I build have to be a little bit more passive, which is not a bad thing. I kind of prefer to build farms a little bit more that way anyway. I say that while I'm about to just stand here at this campfire for like a few minutes and then put another beef on it. And I basically don't have anything to talk about. So 365 days in 365 episodes. Hopefully the kind of premise, so to speak, hasn't been just entirely lost on you guys. Hopefully I explained that well. And kind of got my idea across, because I think it'll be really cool. I do. And I think a lot of people can like it. And also, it is basically an easy way to upload frequently, which I'm sure all of you guys will like. I actually get a surprising amount of comments and questions, not daily, but somewhat frequently, kind of asking when I'm going to be uploading next. So I guess for now, we'll keep this wooden pickaxe as a bit of a memento. I don't know if we're going to keep it forever. That'll be kind of, you know, I'll keep it for a bit. I'll leave it up to you guys. Do we keep the wooden pickaxe forever? So we could look at the sun and determine that we are about halfway through our first episode. Because, yeah, I mean, there's nighttime too, so we basically need to go, because there's nothing, and I don't want to be in these cold biomes. I don't want to be in any of these biomes. That's the cow farm for you guys right there. Also produces dirt, which is cool. But yeah, basically this episode, what we're gonna be doing is just collecting food and a little bit of ores if we pass them. And we're gonna be basically just getting over to a slightly more desirable location, a slightly more desirable biome. Oh. Okay, that's actually interesting. Can we see, though? It's actually not the one with a basement, which is unfortunate. But it's a free furnace, free crafting table, and a free bed. Now, if I were to go to sleep, that would be the end of the episode. So we're not going to do that, because I still want to do just like a little bit more running. And a little bit more exploring. Yes, oak, birch, lovely, beautiful. I should have grabbed some of those spruce saplings. Oh well, we will kick ourselves to bed later. And maybe we'll head back at some point. Or maybe we'll find some spruce that's a little bit closer, like in those mountains. Who knows? I want, you know what? The leather is not that important. Now we're not in hardcore mode, but we're gonna still try and go for like zero deaths. Maybe afterward I'll be able to say I survived 365 days in Minecraft. Oh, shoot. Okay, well, we're not going to have a bit of a Filza moment. Oh, he's trying to shoot my boat down. No. When will the sun come up and end the episode? Who knows? Oh, this is going to be like the most boring first episode of a series. But it's cool because we're here. We're back. Leave a comment. Leave a like. Leave a subscribe. Oh, yeah. I should tell you guys to do that. It's been a minute, guys. I haven't played Minecraft in a second. Dodge and weave. Dodge and weave. Dodge and weave. Dodge and weave. Oh, a shipwreck. I did not know that would be there. Is that a ruined portal? Oh, it's another shipwreck. This is unscripted, guys. Are we about to get diamonds? Well, what am I kidding? This is totally scripted content, just like all of the classic Lord Bud. Classic Lord Bud videos. No, we got iron, though. Of course, you know, every good Lord Bud video has a script. I think the other chest is the junk chest. Oh, it's probably over here. I don't really care about it. But what we have is this nifty thing can actually show us about how much time is left on the episode, which is cool. Let's quickly check. Oh, that's kind of far, I think. That's probably going to be the exact same map. So we'll just keep that and we'll check it at another point. So the episode is nearing an end. Oh, you know, that's another shipwreck. It's a tree.
Bruh.
But there we go. There's a good biome. There's a good biome. There's a, I mean, it's a biome. Let's get over here and we'll basically end up that, yeah, because the sun's coming up. We'll basically wrap up this first episode by cooking a little bit more food. The sun is coming up. It is still day one. Crafting table. Quick, quick, quick. Can you do it? No crafting book needed. And with that, you know, we are going to go ahead and call it. So thank you, everyone, for watching this video. Leave a like, subscribe if you're new here, hit the join button if you really want to help support the channel. That's the best possible way to support the channel and me. So more money I get, the less time I have to spend at work, and more time I can spend making videos. But anyway, this has been the first episode of 365 days in Minecraft, one day at a time, or something like that. So yeah, stay tuned for the next episode coming very soon.